since my brother and I began to see things other people can't see. My big brother, he was so sweet and kind. He was the only one I could open up to about these visions. After our mother died, he was my only family.
So this is Himuro Mansion.
In search of someone. Junsei Takamine, a famous novelist, and a man my brother was very indebted to, disappeared while researching a book. When he told me that he got a lead on Mr. Takamine's whereabouts, like he was going far away.
The forbidden rituals of this area. It looks like Mr. Takamine was doing research into them. I wonder if his group is still here. Takamines. That was Mr. Takamine. So he did come here. With this camera. This camera has the power to expose things the normal eye can't see. I remember the incident from which I learned of its unique power to capture ghosts.
Thank you.
It's been 2 weeks since I last heard from my brother. But he left a note that led me to this place. I felt as though something was calling me here. Mafuyu. Something happened to my brother.
Thank you. September 9th, 5:40 p.m. The mansion was nowhere to be seen on the map, so we finally had to ask the locals how to find it. They told us that Himuro Mansion had been empty for several decades now. The same ones who told us where it was also warned us not to come here, which was quite disconcerting. September 9th, 9:40 p.m. It seemed dangerous to walk through the mountain at night, so we decided to spend the night here and continue our work. I've been through several rooms already. Unlike the exterior, the interior is still in quite good shape. A little earlier, I thought I saw a white, shadowy figure of a woman in the hallway near the entrance. I'll keep track of such sightings and publish them in a later account.